BYU's most successful sports team this fall is women's volleyball. The Cougars are undefeated and ranked number one in the nation. Sportsline reporter Adam Gibby went to learn more about the team and their success. So Adam, how is this team dealing with all their pressure?
So I actually talked with a lot of players and coaches, and they said that the stress isn't really getting to them. However, there is one player who seems to be making everyone else's job a lot easier.
That is the sound of being ranked number one in the nation. The BYU women's volleyball team is 16-0 and have only dropped two sets in the last 13 games. Despite having a huge target on their back, head coach Heather Olmstead says that the pressure isn't getting to their heads.
We just want to see how good we can be, and the ranking, you know, if that comes along with it, then so be it.
Players like Ronnie Jones-Perry and McKenna Miller have been a brick wall for the Cougar defense, but there's one player who stands out from the crowd, even though she's the shortest player on the roster, Mary Lake. Lake plays libero, which is a very unique position in volleyball.
We can't swing and we can't jump and attack the ball or set the ball in front of the 10-foot line with our hands, and so we're basically like a ghost player.
So what can she do?
Stanford goes to the slide. Look at Mary Lake keep that ball up. Perry pushing it down the line. Stanford defense.
This season alone, Lake has 232 digs, which gives a lot of confidence to her teammates.
Definitely makes it a lot easier having Mary back there. She gets balls up that no one thinks she can.
Lake finds ways to keep plays alive, such as this one that got her on ESPN SportsCenter's top 10 plays.
Look at Mary Lake lay out!
Even though Lake has rules on what she can't do, she takes advantage of what she can.
Yeah, Mary's just our energizer bunny.
After every point won or lost, Lake leads the team in the team huddle with encouragement and confidence.
Give credit where credit's due, even if we lose a point. So usually that was a good pass or a nice high swing. We got the next one, or you got this.
After interviewing Mary Lake, I was very interested to see how tough it is to get a dig. So she gave me a lesson. If you want to see that, make sure to tune in next week. I'm not going to give a lot away. However, I will say there's a reason I'm wearing long sleeves, and I've been wearing long sleeves all week.
Well, at least it didn't hit you in the face.
Yeah, at least I didn't do that.
Thanks, Adam.
Yeah, no problem.